Poverty is the critical issue. Families, they said to me, security is not our concern. Livelihood and survival is our concern. How are we going to feed our children? How are we going to feed our family? The families cannot afford not to have support during winter. They didn't cause this crisis. Every day counts. We're running out of time. If we just support these children, they could bounce back again. Their resilience is there.